Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. So in today's video, I will be doing a what's in my bag video. Before we get started with what's inside my bag, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. I see a lot of people watching the videos but not subscribing. Please guys, go ahead and without any further ado, let's get into my bag. So I have this big bag. I don't know if it's fitting into the camera. So this is a really huge bag. I'm using this bag for like last 6 months. I know it's high time I need to change the bag. I'm definitely going to change it after this video. So let's see what comes out first. It is my laptop. Next I have this Mami Poco pants, that white, which is empty. I need to get a new one. I need to throw this. So I next have this cute rabbit, which is like a stress reliever thing. I don't know, I just have it in my bag. I have my phone charger. Then I have this water bottle for which I've lost the straw, but it's still there hanging in my bag. Car keys, my two-wheeler keys. I have my earphones. I have some clips and I have this hairband. Like when it's windy, I just would like to, you know, keep my hair away from my face. So this one. Next I have this makeup pouch. I will show you what is in it in some time. So next I have my phone. I'm getting a call. And I have the Maybelline, oh my god, I dropped everything. I need to go get it. Next I have this brow definer from Maybelline. I have the Nykaa Rock the Line Kajal. And I have the nail filer. And I also have these pills from Organic India. It's called Beautiful Skin. This is for good skin health, but I have not used it yet. I always plan to take it, but I don't. I think I should start taking it regularly. I don't. So the next I have my wallet, which has a lot of money in it. I'm just kidding, there's no money. I just have this very cute card holder here, which has my Aadhaar card, driving license and ATM card. And I have some old bills which I need to throw. I have my locker keys. I have some random shit here. I also have this imli, which is very yummy. And the silicone. The silica gel, which comes with the bag. And I have these two boxes here, which one is mint. I cannot do without mint. I really love mints and chewing gums, and that is one. So I have this similar kind of a box, but these have some tablets in it, like for anybody. If anybody wants, you can come to me. I can be your personal doctor. You can come to me if you need anything. Just kidding. So I have this makeup pouch which I got from Club Factory. I have a moisturizer. I have this mirror. Then I have one more clip. I love finding clips and hair ties in my bag, guys, because I'm always losing it. So I love finding them. And I have this perfume from Victoria's Secret. Oh, this smells amazing. So I have this hand cream from Bath and Body Works. Then I have the Essence Long Lasting Eye Pencil in the shade Chocolate Brown, I think. Hot Chocolate. And I have one more eyeliner from Maybelline. I have a hand sanitizer which is empty. I need to get a new one. And I have my lip balm from Biotique. I have these three more products. I have my lipstick, which is my go-to lipstick for work. This is the Nykaa's Pink on Fleek. I have this mascara from Essence and the Maybelline Less Sensation. last but not the least, I have one more hair dye. So that is it for the video, guys. I hope you liked the video. If you did, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and also click on the notification bell below so that you're notified every time I post a new video. Until next time, see you, bye bye.